Schulberg, Barry, Little, and Lynn, the team that works for you.
Julia Simpson, a school counselor from West Lynn, and our returning champion, Kelly Young, a lounge manager from Tigard. They'll be buying for over $5,000 in cash and prizes, including this giant-sized TV and a trip to sun-soaked Mexico. They'll be playing the Northwest award-winning game show on the spot. And now, once again, here's the host of Channel 8's On the Spot. Here's Larry Blackmore.
Thank you, Michael Bailey, and welcome, everyone, to another edition of On the Spot. We're glad you can go join us as we have some fun tonight with some great questions and some terrific contestants. Now, we'll talk to them a little bit later in the program, but right now, let's start playing On the Spot. Players, the way we do that is by showing you for the first time in the game the category board. Six categories in the game, three questions in each category. You'll want to study that category board because you'll only see it now and at two other times during the game. And you'll want to keep track of the number of questions used up in each category. Categories tonight are sports, people, mythology, animals, music, and celebrities. We start each player with 1,000 points. We give them 100 points for each correct answer. Subtract 100 points for an incorrect answer or if they call for a category that's been exhausted. Now, players, we turn the board away from you. A reminder, we use toss-up questions throughout the game. Toss-up questions do not come from the categories you've just seen. We start with a toss-up question, hands on the buzzers. What American city is known as Big D? Is it Denver?
Mark. Dallas.
It is Dallas, yes. Named after Vice President George Dallas. First 100 points goes to you, Mark. You're on the spot.
Sports, please.
Category is sports. In boxing, where does a rabbit punch land? Kelly.
On the back of the head.
Yes, back of the head or the back of the neck.
Oh.
It's an illegal blow. Sometimes used illegally, but used in spite. All right, Kelly, go ahead.
Celebrities, please.
Category celebrities. Who played the role of Jose Jimenez in the 19... Yes, Kelly.
Bill Dana.
Yes, in the 1963-65 NBC sitcom called The Bill Dana Show. All right, Kelly, go ahead.
Mythology.
In early mythology, the killing of what sacred bird was thought to bring misfortune? Was it the swan, the ostrich, or the hawk? Oh, it was the swan. Oh. Because of its beauty, it was the swan. All right, players, toss-up question. What was the name of the Beatles record company? Was it called... Yes, Kelly.
Apple Records.
Apple Records, yes.
Hey.
Up to 1,300. Kelly, you're on the spot. Go ahead.
Let's try mythology again.
Pan, the son of Hermes, had the legs, horns, and beard of what animal?
Goat.
Mark.
Goat.
It was a goat. And Julie, thank you for your help. Mark.
Thank you.
But Mark did ring in first. Mark, you're on the spot. Go ahead.
Sports.
In tennis, what's your score after you win 2 points? Is it, Kelly?
30. 30?
30 is right, yes. Love means no points. And 30 is after you've scored 2 points. All right. Kelly, go ahead.
Celebrities, please.
Who was Richard Nixon talking to during the infamous missing minutes on his tapes? Was he talking to Frank Sinatra, Alexander Haig, or H.R. Haldeman?
Haldeman.
Kelly?
Haldeman.
Haldeman is right. His chief of staff. Just a reminder, Julie, you have to ring in first. Yeah. It's a small technicality, but we have to hold to it. All right, Kelly, go ahead.
People, please.
Name the man who introduced the Believe It or Not cartoons in the newspaper. Kelly?
Ripley.
Yes, Robert Ripley. And go ahead, Kelly, you have 1,600.
People again, please.
What super sleuth did Basil Rathbone portray in the movies?
Sherlock Holmes.
Yes, in the 30s and 40s. It was Sherlock Holmes. Up to 1,300, Mark. Go ahead, pick a category.
Animals, please.
Which of the following sea animals has no eyes, legs, senses, or internal organs? Is it the clam, the sponge, or the seahorse? Kelly?
Sponge.
It is the sponge, yes. Another 100 points to your score, up to 1,700. Go ahead.
People, please.
Category is people. Name the actor who portrayed Felix on the TV series The Odd Couple. Yes, Mark. Too much time for the other two players. Was it Tony Randall, Jack Klugman, or Jack Lemmon? Kelly?
Jack Klugman.
No, it was Tony Randall. Tony Randall. And, players, we're going to take a short break. We'll be back with more of Round 1 of On the Spot right after this.
The Seventh-day Adventists, over a century of helping to shape the great Pacific Northwest. We're your Christian friends and neighbors. Now that you've met us, come celebrate with us some Saturday morning.
Crantree's trucks are on the way, bringing you super savings on furniture at great sale prices. There's hundreds of rental return sofas and love seats arriving, with sofas priced to sell for as little as $88. We've got truckloads of dinettes on the way starting at just $58. Chests for as little as $28. Plus framed prints, living room tables, and lamps all slashed to as low as $12 each. Take advantage of all the super savings you'll find at Crantree during our gigantic truckload sale.
When it's your money on the line, the choice comes down to one, courtesy Ford. During Auto Show Month, Oregon's number one Ford sales leader for 2 years running is determined to save you more money than ever before. The best-selling car in the world, Escort, starts at just $61.87. Tempo as low as $79.76. Or the new Taurus from $10,966. You owe it to yourself to drive the number one car of the year, the all-new Thunderbird Turbo Coupe. If you want to save money, see courtesy Ford, the value store, today.
You have a date with Channel 8. That's how KGW-TV started its long relationship with Northwest viewers 30 years ago. New faces from the station and around the state were introduced, and through the years, they became familiar friends.
It's a real pleasure to have you neighbors with us, and all you folks up and down the line. So
in 1956, a long-lasting friendship began, and ever since, Channel 8 has been celebrating the Northwest and its people.
Did you know that anyone who cares about kids in school can belong to the National PTA? I do.
Me too. Even grandmas and grandpas can join.
And single people and people without kids.
Yeah. Well, you get the idea. Come on, join the PTA.
Kids are counting on you.
And now, we return you once again, ladies and gentlemen, to Channel 8's On the Spot with your host, Larry Blackmore.
Thank you, Michael Bailey. And here in the midst of round one, we are going to pause for a moment and meet our players tonight, beginning on the left with Mark Gilman, a news director from Salem. And you have quite a hat collection, I guess, Mark. Tell us about that.
Yeah, I have about 100 hats from across the country and even from around the world. I've got one from the People's Republic of China, courtesy of my grandmother.
Wow, that is impressive. That is impressive. I don't know too many people who collect hats. Do you know any others?
Oh, a couple. I've got a friend who's got maybe three times that many, so I'm trying to catch up.
Mark, we're glad to have you with us tonight. Thank you for being here. Our next player is Julia Simpson of West Lynn, a school counselor. And your daughter gave you some good advice before coming
on. I did. I got
on
a lot of advice. Mainly hers was, Mom, you just got to know the system. Well, what's a system? I don't know, but you got to know it.
Yeah. You know, we've had a lot of players thinking there's a system. Maybe there is, but we haven't figured out what it is yet. You just have to play, and if you get the lucky categories and some good questions, and you know what you're doing, you can win. Julia, good luck tonight. Thank you for being here. We're glad to have you. Kelly Young of Tigard is a lounge manager. Over $1,500 in cash and prizes so far, a trip to Big Mountain for skiing, and you and I have something in common, don't we, Kelly?
Well, Larry, I know you've been on quite a few game shows, and I've been on a few. I was on two about 1,000 years ago.
That's about when I was on a couple, too, what were the names of yours?
Well, one was called Beat the Devil, and one was called All-Star Secrets. And I won one, and I lost one, but I had a lot of fun.
And this has obviously broken the string there. There was no tie anymore. You've won two out of three.
That's right. I'm doing pretty good.
You have been doing very well.
Thank you, Kelly.
We're glad to have you back as champion. Let me recap the scores. Mark has 1,200, Julia 1,000, and Kelly up to 1,600. And players, we go to a toss-up question. Who won Oscars for his roles in Save the Tiger and Mr. Roberts? Was it Henry Fonda, James Cagney, or Jack Lemmon? Yes, Kelly.
Jack Lemmon.
It was. Supporting actor for Mr. Roberts, best actor for Save the Tiger, and another 100 points. Kelly, go ahead.
Music, please.
Category's music. Which of Beethoven's symphonies did Walter Murphy turn into a disco hit? Was
the fifth.
It was the fifth of Beethoven, yes.
Wow.
Exactly right, Mark. Well played.
Animals, please.
Category's animals. What was the name of the dog looking after the darling children in Peter Pan? Was it Nana, Lulu, or Arfie?
Nana. Mark.
It was Nana, yes.
God, I knew that.
We've got to remember Peter Pan to know that one. Mark, go ahead.
Music, please.
Music, all right. What easy listening singer won the first gold disc award with Catch a Falling Star? Was it Don Ho, Perry Como, or Tony Bennett? Mark.
Perry Como.
Yes, Perry Como is right. You've been on a string now. You got up to 1,500. Mark, go ahead.
Celebrities.
What spy character holds the affection of Miss Moneypenny? Is it the Pink Panther? James Bond. James Bond, 007. And Kelly, up to 1,800. You still have the lead. Go ahead.
Mythology, please.
Who is the Greek goddess of the rainbow? Is it Horae, Iris, or Eos?
Iris.
Hey, Julia.
Iris.
Iris is right, yes. And you're remembering to ring in. That's very good. Julie, pick a category for us.
Let's see, music.
All right, music. Grace Slick originally performed as the lead singer for what popular group, Kelly?
Jefferson Airplane.
That was it, the Jefferson Airplane. Another 100 points, Kelly, go ahead.
Celebrities, please.
Oh, and that category is exhausted. We must subtract 100 points. Toss-up question. Less than a minute to play in this round, players. In the early years of baseball, what were aces? Were they runs, strikes, or errors? I don't remember back that far either, but they were runs. The first team to score 21 aces won the game. They didn't play innings at that time. All right, players, toss-up question. Who wrote and composed the Pirates of Penzance? Was it Irving Berlin, Rodgers and Hart, or Julia?
Gilbert and Sullivan.
Gilbert and Sullivan, yes! You had that one before the option came up, and Julie, pick a category for us. Too much time. Oh. We must subtract 100 points. Go to a toss-up question, players. Who played the Scarecrow in The Wizard of Oz? Kelly?
Ray Bolger.
Yes, Ray Bolger wanted to find a brain. That sound indicates the end of the round. We'll have round two of On the Spot when we come back right after this.
This is the Colt Vista Wagon. It's made in Japan by Mitsubishi. It holds seven people. And with optional four-wheel drive, it can take them almost anywhere. As for its looks, well, on days like this, it's just about the most beautiful car in America. The Colt Vista Wagon, imported for Chrysler, Plymouth, and Dodge. It's all the Japanese you need to know.
Saturday, 8 a.m. to 9 p.m. only. Smith's 13-hour sale featuring store-wide savings on furniture, appliances, and home entertainment items. Plus, no payments and no interest until clear next May. Whether you're looking for furniture of any kind, a comfortable new mattress, or any kind of appliance or home entertainment item, you'll find it on sale Saturday at Smith's. You'll also be able to buy it with no payments and no interest until next May. All during the 13-hour sale, Saturday, 8 a.m. to 9 p.m. only at all Smith's Home Furnishings.
Important notice to all Americans born between 1912 and 1942. If you are currently between the ages of 45 and 75, you are now guaranteed acceptance for permanent cash value whole life insurance protection for just $6.95 a month. This plan is yours without a medical exam, without health questions, without any fear of being turned down, regardless of your medical history. Now, even if you've been turned down for life insurance before because of your age or your health, you can get the big dollar whole life protection you need conveniently, easily. This could be your only chance to discover how easy, how economical it is to get meaningful life protection. So call this toll-free number now for free, no obligation information. Remember, both the call and the information are free. If you're between the ages of 45 and 75, you cannot be turned down, guaranteed. Call now, 1-800-922-7500. This is a free call. 1-800-922-7500.
Welcome back to On the Spot, and as we get ready to go into round two, let's recap the players' scores. Mark has 1,500 points, Julie has 1,100, and our returning champion, Kelly, has 1,900. Now, Kelly, you've jumped out to a pretty good lead, but in the second round, players, anything can happen because the questions are all worth 200 points, and you can make up some ground, that is, very quickly. Now, the one who wins this round is going to win it all, and they're going to take home some beautiful his and hers watches, and our master of timing, Michael Bailey, has a description.
Oh, tonight's winner will take home beautiful his and hers citizens watches provided by Fred Meyer Jewelers. Both watches are quartz movement and extremely accurate. The women's is a thin, elegantly designed dress watch. The man's watch has classic styling with a sweep second hand and day and date. Both watches are made by Citizen, the world's largest watchmaker, and provided by Fred Meyer Jewelers, the Northwest's largest jeweler, and just in time, back to Larry.
Right on time, Michael. Thank you. One of you will win that great prize. And players, we start round two by showing you for the last time the category board. Same six categories we used in round one. We've replenished the number of questions. Again, there are three in each category. Also in round two, there is a spotlight question on which one of you will be able to wager up to 500 points if you happen to pick that particular question. Folks at home can see exactly where that's located on the category board. You will know it just as soon as you pick it. Now, players, we turn the board away from you. And a reminder, in round two, you have one opportunity to pass your turn, and that may become very important as we get close to the end of the game. Remembering those categories can be very tough. All right, players. Toss-up question begins round two. Here it is. Who played Elliot Gould's wife in Bob and Carol and Ted and Alice, the motion picture? Was it Diane Cannon, Natalie Wood, or Joanne Woodward? Yes, Julie.
Diane Cannon.
Diane Cannon, yes. 1969 film by Paul Mazursky. First 200 points around two is yours. Go ahead, Julie.
Animals.
Name the mongoose who Rudyard Kipling's Kim. Was it?
Oh.
Yes, Mark.
Ricky Tikki Tavi.
That's it, Ricky Tikki Tavi. And up to 1,700 points, Mark. Go ahead.
Animals again.
Name the grinning cat in Alice in Wonderland. Yes, it's Kelly.
Cheshire Cat.
Cheshire Cat is right. Put you over 2,000, and Kelly, you still have the lead. Go ahead.
People, please.
Changing categories. Categories people. Who has been called the greatest showman on earth? Is it? Yes, Mark.
P.T. Barnum.
P.T. Barnum. Phineas Taylor Barnum. One of the best promoters of all time. Up to 1,900, Mark. Go ahead.
Animals.
That is the spotlight question tonight. You picked the spotlight question early in the round. Let me recap the scores. Kelly has 2,100 points. Julia, 1,300. Mark, you have 1,900. You may wager up to 500 points on this question.
300.
300. All right. Category is animals. This is your question alone. Oregon, of course, is the beaver state. Now, what is a newborn beaver called? Is it called a kit, a pup, or a colt?
A kit.
You have 300 more points. Marvin David of Portland, we are going to send you a very nice prize for sending that in to us. And Mark, you now have the lead. Pick a category.
Sports, please.
In which of the following sports do you have a scrum? Is it in Kelly?
Rugby.
It's in rugby. Originated at rugby school in England. It is a scrum. All right, Kelly, go ahead.
Sports again, please.
Who holds the career record for the most home runs in American Major League Baseball? Kelly?
Babe Ruth.
No, for the other two players. Is it Babe Ruth, Roger Maris, or Hank Aaron? Julia.
Hank Aaron.
It's Hank Aaron. He retired with 755 homers. Julia, up to 1,500. Go ahead.
Mythology.
The god Apollo was primarily the god of which heavenly body? Yes, Mark.
Sun.
It is the sun, yes. Also the patron of music and poetry. You're in the lead now, Mark. Go ahead.
Sports.
In what sport is the Eclipse Award given? Is it in horse racing, baseball, or football? Kelly.
Horse racing.
Yes, it is. Given to the horse of the year. It's called the Eclipse Award. Up to 2,300. Go ahead, Kelly.
Celebrities, please.
Who played the role of Tonto on the Lone Ranger's weekly series? Mark.
Jay Silverheels.
That's right, Jay Silverheels. Maintaining the lead. You're up by 300 now, Mark. Pick a category.
Celebrities.
Hippocrates was known as the father of what science? Mark.
Medicine.
Of medicine, yes. Physicians take the Hippocratic Oath. Mark, go ahead, pick a category.
Celebrities.
Long before getting his own show on cable, Regis Philbin was the sidekick of what TV host? Kelly.
Merv Griffin.
No, for the other two players. Is it Steve Allen, Joey Bishop, or Dave Garraway? Mark.
Joey Bishop.
It was Joey Bishop, yes. And Mark, you're up to 3,000 points. Pick a category for us.
Music, please.
When new lyrics were applied to the English drinking song, To Anacreon in Heaven, what was the result? Was it Yankee Doodle Dandy, The Star-Spangled Banner, or Dixie? Julie, just in time.
Star-Spangled Banner.
That's right. It's The Star-Spangled Banner. Words were by Francis Scott Key back in 1814. If that was a guess, that was a very good guess. Go ahead, Julie.
Okay, mythology again.
What were the daughters of Zeus, the patron goddesses of the arts, called? Were they called the dancers, the muses, or the gypsies? Julie.
Muses.
They were the muses, yes. Up to 1,900 now, Julie, making a comeback. Go ahead, pick a category.
Music.
Just in time, who composed The Four Seasons? Was it Bach, Vivaldi, or Gershwin? Julie.
Vivaldi.
Yes, Antonio Vivaldi. Put you in a tie with Kelly for second place. Go ahead, Julia.
Celebrities.
Oh, and that one's exhausted.
Oh.
We must subtract 200 points.
Okay.
Go to a toss-up, players. Which of the following instruments was invented by Les Fender and Les Paul? Was it the kettle drum, the xylophone, or the electric guitar? Kelly.
The electric guitar.
Yes, that's why Fender, the name Fender, is so well known. Up to 2,300. Kelly, go ahead.
People, please.
For what were Chang and Ing Bunker famous? Kelly.
They were Siamese twins.
They certainly were Siamese twins. Married and lived out their lives in North Carolina. Kelly, go ahead.
People again.
Who was married to Anne Hathaway? Was it... Yes,
Shakespeare.
Julie. Yes, William Shakespeare. And you're up to 2,100. Still within shooting distance. Go ahead, Julia.
Oh, boy. I guess...
Too much time. I'm sorry. We must subtract 200 points. Ooh. Go to a toss-up question, players. How many points is a goal in soccer worth? Is it... Yes, Mark.
One.
It is worth 1 point. Yes. All right, Mark. Up to 3,200. Pick a category.
Music.
What heavy metal rock group hit it big with the song Jump? Was it Van Halen? Yes.
Van Halen.
It was Van Halen, yes. Up to 2,700. One question left on the board, Kelly. It's your turn.
I'd like to pass, you, please.
Who would you like to pass to? Letter. Mark?
Mark, please.
Mark, you must pick a category for us.
Celebrity.
No, I'm sorry. That category is exhausted. The strategy works. You're down to 3,000 points. Players, we go to a toss-up question. Name Whitney Houston's famous cousin. Is it... Yes, Kelly?
Dionne Warwick.
Dionne Warwick is right. Yes.
Wow.
You are now within 100 points of the lead, and Kelly, it's your turn. You must pick a category this time. Too much time. We must subtract 200. We do go to a toss-up question, players. Who was Lamont Cranston better known as? Was it the Whistler, the Green Hornet, or the Shadow? Julie.
The Shadow.
Yes, only the Shadow knows. That sound indicates the end of the round. Kelly, 2,700. Julia, 2,100. Mark, with 3,000 points, you are tonight's champion. Congratulations. You've won the His and Hers watches from Fred Meyer Jewelers. Beautiful watches, and those are yours to keep. We have some parting gifts for our players, too. And, Michael, let's hear about them.
From Photography by Fudge, each of tonight's runners-up will receive the perfect gift, an 11-by-14-inch color family portrait. Keep your loving memories for a lifetime with family portraits from Photography by Fudge. And our runners-up will take home the most refreshing taste in diet soft drinks from the Pepsi-Cola Bottling Company of Portland. Diet Pepsi, the one-calorie choice of a new generation. And each of our contestants can protect their favorite spot with their very own umbrella, courtesy of Shed Rain and On the Spot.
And in just a moment, we'll be back with Mark Gilman from Salem. He's going to be playing for a trip to Mexico and a big screen television. Stay with us for the Flash Round.
If you like soft rock music like we do, you'll love Sessions' new album called Secret Love.
It has 48 soft rock classics by the original artist.
Just listen. So I'm saving all my love for you. Baby, come to me. If ever you're in my arms again, love lift us up where we belong. I'm never gonna let you go. Really bring out the animal in some people. You also get great hits by Billy Ocean, James Taylor, the Commodores, and the Moody Blues.
Nights in white satin. I've been waiting for a girl like you.
She was the love we had.
Precious and few.
Secret Love can only be ordered through this special TV offer.
Remember, you get 48 original hits on 4 stereo records.
For only $19.95. Your choice of 4 records or 3 cassette tapes for only $19.95.
Here's how to order.
Credit card and COD customers call toll-free 1-800-525-1600. That's 1-800-525-1600. Or save $3 in COD fees by sending $19.95 for 4 records or 3 cassette tapes, plus $2.50 shipping and handling to Secret Love, P.O. Box 3345, Portland, Oregon.
Stay with us. We'll have more excitement on the spot coming up in just a moment. But first, let's check in with Jack and Elaine, see what's coming up at 7:30.
Hi, Larry. Tonight, we're coming to you from Yamhill Marketplace, one of the little gems in downtown Portland.
And I tell you what, since Valentine's Day is just around the corner, we've got a great story for all the ladies. Well, all the guys, too, are going to enjoy this. We're going to take a look at something that used to be unmentionable, and now everybody talks about it. Latest in lingerie. That's tonight at 7:30 on PM Magazine from Yamhill Marketplace.
If you'd like to be a contestant for On the Spot, just give us a call at 220-1501.
And we're back with tonight's champion, Mark Gilman from Salem. Mark, You have over $400 in cash and prizes so far, and now we're going to play the flash round. 10 questions, 60 seconds can win you up to $1,000 in cash and possibly one of the two grand prizes. And tonight, they're terrific. We have a giant-sized television set and a trip to Mexico. And, Michael, let's hear about them.
Well, if you're on the mark, Mark, from Silo, you could be watching your favorite game show on this color video projection system. Made by Panasonic, this state-of-the-art system is 155-channel cable-ready with remote control for TV, VCR, and a sleep timer. Relaxing is easy. The ultimate in stereo sound is made possible with a separate audio program and stereo capabilities. All this from Silo with a huge selection of video products all under one roof. Or from Ideal Vacations in Portland, you'll receive a sun vacation for two to beautiful Mazatlan. You and a friend will share 8 days on the glorious beaches and 7 nights in an oceanfront suite at the charming Hotel Suites Las Flores. This vacation offers the exciting location of Mazatlan and hotel accommodations in the famous Golden Zone. For sunshine in Mexico, travel agents call Ideal Vacations. And right now, our flash round.
Thank you, Michael Bailey. And Mark, you could enlarge your hat collection. A little sombrero from Mexico would be real nice. All right, what we want you to do is spin the two wheels, and that'll show us how much you're going to get for each right answer. If you get all 10 right in 60 seconds, you'll win what comes up on the outer wheel. Go ahead, give them a spin, Mark, and good luck. Good. Coming to Mexico and $100. Oh.
My wife is happy.
Your wife is happy, I should say. I saw a little glint in your eye as well. $100 for each correct answer. And if you get all 10 right in 60 seconds, you will be on your way to Mexico. Now, these are 10 questions. They're not multiple choice. You must give me an answer, but you can guess as many times as you want, and you can pass. We'll come back around if there's time. All right, Mark, you ready? Here's your first question. Who won an Oscar for playing the young Helen Keller in The Miracle Worker?
Patty Duke Aston.
Correct. What's the highest mountain in California?
Mount Shasta.
No.
Mount Whitney.
That's it. Who did Neil Goldschmidt defeat in the 1986?
Norma Paulus.
That's right. What sport do you associate with the Broncos, Jets, and Giants?
Football.
Correct. How many legs does an insect have?
Six.
Correct. Where are the 1988 Summer Olympic Games scheduled to be held?
Pass.
What is Great Britain's national anthem?
God Save the Queen.
Correct. Shirley Cha-Cha Muldowney is famous for racing what?
Dragsters.
That's it. What is a Jewish place of worship called?
A synagogue.
Correct. And what gas holds the Goodyear blimp aloft?
Helium.
That's it. Going back, one left. Where are the 1988 Summer Olympic Games scheduled to be held?
Seoul, South Korea.
You got them all! Yes! $1,000 in cash, Mark, and you got the trip to Mexico! Well, how does that feel, my friend?
Hi, Chihuahua.
All right. I knew I had some money here, but it doesn't matter. You've got $1,000 in cash, and you're going to be on your way to Mexico. Your grand total, your first night on the spot, Mark, $2,550 in cash and prizes. Congratulations. You may have a chance to get that sombrero after all. Mark, we'll see you on the next On the Spot, and we hope to see you on our next On the Spot. Join us then. Until then, good night, everyone.
And if you'd like to be a part of our studio audience, just call 220-1505 for more information and to make free reservations. Travel arrangements for our Hawaiian and Mexico trips are provided by Ideal Vacations. For sunshine and Hawaii, your travel agent calls Ideal Vacations.
It's classic comedy when Red Fox and Dick Van Dyke come together for a new movie. Next on Channel 8, Entertainment Tonight brings you to the set of A Ghost of a Chance, where these two legends share their excitement about this new project.